Local firefighters responded to the fire and managed to put it out. Eric Laufs, Luderitz Pupkwewitz Megabuild branch manager, said it is suspected that an electric short circuit might have ignited the fire. He says the fire damage was contained to one apartment on the first floor, with smoke and water damage affecting the hardware retail shop on the ground floor. No injuries were reported. Laufs remarked the temporary closure of the shop will have an impact on ongoing construction works at the town, saying the hardware retail shop will be moved to an alternative premises from where it will resume operations. Lukman Kluter, NBC News, Luderitz.